Emma, I need to talk right now.
Hey, Nuke. What's up? You look so heated up.
Because I am. Can you stop already?
What? Stop with what?
You are acting so innocent, as if you have no idea what is going on, huh? I didn't know my sister was that good at lying.
What are you even talking about? I am so clueless right now.
Can you stop messaging Chloe for money, please? I am seriously done with all this.
Nuke, I still have no idea what you are talking about. What kind of money?
I can't believe you. Can you stop hiding this now? Chloe has told me everything.
Nuke, please. Stop blaming on me for something I don't even know about. If you really want an answer, care to explain?
Chloe just told me that you have been asking for money for so many months. She never mentioned your name, but since she asked for money daily, I had to get this out of her mouth.
What the heck? I never asked for any money, Nuke.
Emma, please. I know you would never ask me directly for money, but it's not fair to use my wife for all this.
Nuke, you need to stop right here. I am telling you, I did not ask Chloe for any money, and why would I even? Have you thought about that?
Of course, your company is in huge debt. You are not getting any salary for months.
Whoa, but there's nothing wrong with my company or stuff.
But I saw the news as well. Your company is in debt.
For your information, I left that company so long ago. I handled that finance, and I knew that the company would go bankrupt soon. So I took my chance and left that company.
Yeah, so Chloe is right. You are unemployed now and asking us for money. That's so low of you, Emma.
Nuke, please. I have a self-respect. You just can't come at me and blame me for some stupidity that never happened. I would rather starve than asking you for money.
So, what? Are you saying Chloe is lying, huh? She literally hid your name for so long and helped you throughout, and now you are blaming her for everything?
Listen, I have no idea about what your wife just told you, but there's not even an inch of truth in all that. I did not and never will ask you for money. Even if I have to, I'll directly ask you instead of making your wife a middle person.
Huh. You think you have that face to come to me and ask me for money? You would never.
Yes, of course. You are right. I will never ask my selfless brother to give me anything.
You got everything from your inheritance. You don't even deserve to have another penny from me.
I understand why you are burning over this. My inheritance was my right, and I just took it from you. If you thought you could deprive me of having the money Dad kept for me, you are insanely wrong.
Huh, whatever. You can't complain that you ruined that money too by putting it in a useless company and living a life of luxury.
Excuse me? I know my decisions, and I don't need to be mocked by you. You had the rights if it was your money. So, it's better to shut up.
It was my money. You had no name in Dad's inheritance. Still, you are so ungrateful that I gave you some money for your survival.
Oh, please, Nuke. Everyone knows that you made some fake papers to prove that I had no rights. It wasn't you, but me who searched for the original documents. Stop acting like you care.
You are so annoying, Emma. Shut up with your nonsense already. Don't you dare to text my wife ever again.
I can't believe this. Your wife has brainwashed you into thinking that. I have never asked your wife for any money. I earn enough for myself to sit and eat peacefully.
Oh, is that so? Then what are those screenshots Chloe showed me of you begging for money from us?
What? Which screenshots?
You can't deny it anymore, Emma. Chloe is not a liar like you. She showed me all the evidence, even the transactions made to your bank account. Now stop making a fool of yourself.
Whoa! So I am being dragged into something I have no idea about. This is such an unethical move by Chloe.
Stop accusing my wife and accept your mistake, you poor girl. If you have any self-respect left, never text us again. I don't have this much money to pay for your extravagant life. Go and find a job.
Chloe, what the hell is wrong with you? How dare you blame me for something I never did? I need an explanation.
Oh, hey, Emma. First of all, you need to chill, okay?
What do you mean, chill? My brother thinks I have been digging his pockets through you. This is a false accusation against me.
It's not even a big deal, Emma.
Listen, Chloe. You would be out of your mind, but I am not. You are using fake sources against me to convince my brother of this pathetic move. I never expected this from you.
Emma, you already know what kind of a brother you have, right? He never gives me money or anything. I just asked him for money in your name.
Whoa! You are insane for this, Chloe. Why are you dragging me into your problems? Do you have any idea how Nuke bashed me some time ago?
Well, that's not new. You have a dumb brother, after all. I am so used to it now.
Chloe, you know we had some clashes with our inheritance money. I fought with him to have my share that I rightfully deserved, and now he thinks I am begging for money again. Stop ruining the impression that I built with so much hard work.
Whatever, I was just using a way to get money from Nuke.
If you really want money so desperately, stop using me for that. Do something on your own. If I hear my name in your dirty games ever again, I'll make sure you face the consequences. Nuke, did you block my joint account? How dare you?
I told you. If you ever ask for money again, I'll block you. You can't have the remaining money from your inheritance anymore.
Are you kidding me? When did I ask you for money? I thought we cleared it last time.
You texted Chloe again. She was about to send you the money. Thankfully, I caught her. This is enough now.
Nuke, your wife has been lying to you.
What are you talking about?
I talked to Chloe, and she said she lied with my name. You never give her money, so when you asked her, she put it all on me. She has been lying to you all this time.
Oh, please, Emma, I told you not to accuse Chloe of all this. You are a shameless girl. She helps you against me, and you rat her out like this?
My dumb brother, as your wife suggests you are, I have no interest in your family or your money. Please get your facts straight and then talk to me.
Ah, you can't fool me with that. An unemployed girl like you needs a wealthy brother, that's all. I hope you will never ask me for money again.
Stop spitting bullshit and release our joint account. I need money to pay my rent.
Sit and cry about it. You thought you would always keep your inheritance money in your account and ask me for money to spend it extravagantly? Sorry, sister. You got to stand on your own now. I am aware of all your lies, and most of all, I have all the evidence regarding you. So, if you even threaten my wife again, I'll put you behind bars.
Wait, you think I really threatened Chloe for money?
I am sure of that. My poor wife has been so depressed because of you. She helped you, and you are emotionally blackmailing her? That's awful.
Stop with this nonsense already. Chloe drags me into your family drama all the freaking time. I did not threaten her, only asked her to keep me out of all this.
Whatever. I don't trust you at all. It's better to mind your business.
Nuke, unblock the account right now. I need money.
Let's see you begging for a few days for this. This will definitely make you learn a good lesson.
I hope you know this is a crime. You cannot keep my money out of my reach.
I owned what was mine. Also, I'm thinking to use all the money from that account for a new apartment. Chloe really wants to move to a bigger apartment, so I'll put the money there.
Ask your wife to work and earn money to buy a new apartment. She can't use my name or money for her own good.
Stop it! You have eaten enough of my money already, so from now on, all your inheritance money is mine. If you complain against me, I'll show the evidence to them of how you threatened us for money.
Nuke, seriously? This is what you will do now? I thought you would take care of me like Dad used to, but you are pathetic.
You are too selfish to take care of. All this time, I have already sent you enough money to let you have a luxurious life. Don't ever bother me again. You have no brother from now on.
All right, but I won't forget this. Personal relations aside, I'll deal with this properly. Maybe it's time to stop caring for you, despite your reckless attitude towards me.
Huh? Do you have any money to fight against me in court? Come on, don't dream too high. Find a real job and earn your own money.
Okay, Nuke. This is the end of my patience with you. I'll contact you soon.
Only if I don't block you. Have a good life, little brat. Emma, pick the call!
Oh, so you unblocked me? I thought I would always be there.
What the heck did you send me, huh?
Have you received that already? Wow, my lawyer is pretty fast at work. After all, he is the best lawyer in town.
How did you do that? How did you hire that lawyer? Where did you take the money from? I hope Chloe didn't send you any.
Nuke, shut up, please. Stop bragging about your wife's kindness. I told you I am not unemployed. I have a way better job than earlier, and I can easily afford any lawyer.
This can't be.
It is what it is, Nuke. I didn't only file a complaint against you for blocking my account, but also filed a lawsuit against Chloe for using fake material and making allegations against me.
But Chloe showed me the evidence. She is not a liar. You are.
Yes, she showed you the evidence she got made from her hacker brother. Fortunately, he is already under custody for making such material to blackmail people. Now, I have added more to his punishment.
What? But why would Chloe lie to me? Why would she frame you?
Because she knows you don't trust me at all. I told you she texted me that she was lying and using my name, but you never believed me because you think I am a liar.
So that means you never asked for money from Chloe?
Yes. That's the truth, Nuke. I never asked your wife for money. All that you gave her, she spent that on herself. My job gave me enough money to survive. But you did wrong by blocking my account, so pay for that now.
Wait, is this the punishment for it?
Yes. Blocking my account is a crime, and it's a legal decision. You have to unblock my account and also pay the fine. If you don't do this within a week, all your bank accounts will be frozen.
What the heck? How can I pay this much in a week? Are you in your right mind?
I don't care. I want my account back without a single penny missing from it. I told you not to take this step, but you thought I was joking.
But Emma, I used your money to pay my new apartment's first installment.
What the heck?
I'm sorry. Chloe forced me so much, so I had to do it.
Well, it's not a problem for me. You have to return my account with all the money I had in it. If I don't get it on time, I'll file a case for robbery on you.
No, please, Emma. I am sorry. Forgive me. We will sit and talk about this, okay?
No way. Are you begging me? Sorry. I don't accept this. Do your deed and ask Chloe to pay her fine, too, or she will end up with her brother.
I am ruined. How can I pay this much money? It would take me years to do so.
Oh, no. You don't have years. You only have a week, brother. If you had not sold all of Dad's property, you could have paid the fine today, but, what can I do now?
Emma, you are my only sister. Can't we solve this together? How can you do this to your family?
What are you talking about? Did you ever take me as a family? No. So I won't do it either. You said yourself that you are not my brother anymore.
Yes, but it was just a metaphor, not literally.
It didn't matter if it was even a metaphor. You were never a good brother. You never helped me or even asked me if I was doing fine. Most of all, you didn't trust me at all. So, stop claiming yourself as my brother. You are just a selfish, spoiled human.
But Emma, give me one chance.
It's time to block you. If you don't give me my account back, I'll block you in real life.
Listen, you dumb girl.
Damn, I have no energy to deal with you now, Chloe.
What have you done? I want you to undo all this.
This is not a computer program that I can undo. It's a real-life problem, and you have to deal with it now.
Shut up, Emma. Nuke is divorcing me for lying, and now all the fine is on me. How can I pay all of that, huh? You will suffer the consequences. You are ruining our lives.
Excuse me? I didn't ruin your lives at all. You did that yourself. I was living very peacefully until you decided to turn Nuke against me because you were not happy in your relationship. I only replied with what you did. I can never think of doing wrong to someone like you. My parents never taught me that.
Still, you will regret doing this to Nuke and me.
Why are you even angry? You weren't happy with my dumb brother either. So, go and enjoy your life now without using his money and my name. I hope that life will be way better for all of us.
I have never done anything wrong in life, okay?
Definitely. Living in denial was the only wrong thing you ever did. It's time to come back to reality and face the music. Now you don't have your father, nor your husband, or your sister-in-law to put the blame on. So, have a good life and pay your fine on time. Bye. Nuke divorced Chloe within a week because he couldn't deal with that much of fine and Chloe's lies anymore. Both failed to pay their fine on time and got several penalties. I never regretted my decision to file against them. You finally reap what you sow.